worked for Wendy's Chili in the 50s, and he asked for a raise, and they fired him, so he stole the recipe. I've been making his chili for 30 years, and we lost him last month, so this is all for him.
All right, enjoy tomorrow.